Makes two of us that can't sleep.
Would you like a brandy?
Yes. What happened in the courtroom this morning was so unfair, Blake. Miscarriages of justice are as old as the law itself.
Well, it's done, at least for now. Of course, I'll appeal, but I'll... Do you know what I've been doing tonight? Taking stock of my life. Business and personal. And how I've always used force of one kind or another to get what I wanted. Now, that night I could have ordered Ted Dennard out of my son's life, not pushed him, or pushed him back, however it happened.
You didn't mean for him to die.
No, I didn't, but he is dead. And the cost. There's got to be a better way. Can I change?
You have the strength to do anything you want. You know what I want? I want to go back to bed. Your bed.
Why?
It's not a night to be alone. Not for either of us. What's the matter?
I'm not a charity case.
I don't need to be pitied.
It's not pity.
What is it then?
Love. When I left you that night, I was hurt. And when I came back, I was still hurt. But not anymore. I love you, Blake. And I need you.